Many of us has a common problem that the internet is running very slow in our Windows 11 computer and laptop. We don't get the speed as per our data plan. And if plan is limited, then on the mobile the data lasts all day. But when we connect internet on laptop or desktop via Ethernet or hotspot, data lost very quickly. By default, Windows 11 is intended to be an always connected, always up-to-date operating system. That's why we can say that Windows 11 loves data. It's the foremost data-hungry version of Windows. Also, this operating system is designed to use your internet data to install and update certain Microsoft Store apps, and if left unrestricted, these background applications could consume a huge chunk of your limited internet plan. If you have a Windows 11 machine and it's consuming huge data and making internet browsing and download slower, this video is just for you. In case you have Windows 10 machine and facing the same issue, just click on the I button, or you may also get the video link in description below. After watching this short video, your problem of slow internet speed and high unknown data usage on Windows 11 machine will get solved forever. Just try these simple steps once and you will see the difference. So let's crack the Windows. Applications and softwares use data when you use them, but data is also used when you don't use them. This is the distinction between foreground and background data. Background data is used even when the app is closed, whereas foreground data is used only when you directly interact with your machine. Background data is used to keep application content up to date and fresh. If you leave background data enabled, the most recent content of online apps will get updated automatically. Go to search bar and type apps and features. Here it is. These are the apps and features installed in the machine. Check which app you want to stop consuming data in the background. Click on this three dots and click on advanced option. Here's the background app permission. Click here and choose never. Now this app will not consume data in the background. If you like this video, just hit the like button, and to get the latest update tips and tricks on Windows platform, just click the subscribe button. Change Windows update settings. Windows updates are important. They fix bugs and generally help your PC perform better. However, these updates are huge and could be a data hog, particularly if you are on a limited data plan. To stop Windows update, we'll go to search bar and type here services. Services options has come up, just click on it. A new window will open, and on scrolling down a bit, we'll get the option of Windows update. Double click on it. Here in the startup type, if automatic is selected, then first we'll stop its service status. Go to startup type and disable it. Apply and OK. Now go to Advanced Windows Update option. All these four options must be switched off. Now go to Delivery Optimization and switch off this Allow Download from Other PCs option. Now click on the advanced options. Here we have to minimize bandwidth that is used for downloading and uploading downloads in the background and foreground. Click here and type 0. Here also 0. Close this window. Turn on metered connection. One of the easiest way to make your Windows machine use less data than it normally would is to make your internet connection metered. A metered internet connection works in the same way that a phone data plan does, but for your computer. On a metered connection, your Windows computer will suspend some data consuming activities like automatic downloads, automatic app updates, automatic updates of start menu tiles, and few other functions that consume data in the background. To keep the Wi-Fi metered connection on, click on the Wi-Fi, Click on this properties sign. It will open currently connected Wi-Fi properties screen. Here's the metered connection option. Just turn it on and close the window. Turn off Microsoft Store Auto Update. On every Windows 11 machine, apps in Microsoft Store are set to get updated automatically as soon as there's a new version available. While automatic app updates come with its own advantages, it's bad for your limited data and internet plan. So we have to disable background store apps updation. Go to Microsoft Store. Click on this Profile tab and choose App Settings. Here's the Automatic App Updates option. We need to turn it off. In the last step, we'll restrict those applications that automatically start along with the Windows and continuously consumes data. So we'll go to the Task Manager. Go to Startup tab. Here we can see what programs automatically starts along with our Windows. We'll disable all those unwanted apps that we don't want to load along with Windows. Just click once on that program and disable it. After applying all these settings, just restart your machine. Your problem of slow internet speed and high unknown data usage on Windows 11 machine will get solved forever. That's all for today. Goodbye.